Might be a way.
Hello, people. I'm back. Yeah, it's only been like a day, so I mean, hey, what the fuck. So, song for this video. Check out. Animal from Neon Trees. It's a pretty good song. Put it in the description before I start. But anyway, let's get into this. Leap of faith. Can't ruin my leap of faith. Can ruin my leap of faith. What the hell? Can I get up there? Let's see. Ooh, up here. Let's go! Aha! Leap of faith, bitch. Leap of faith! Yeah, suck it! Let's go! Is that out here right now?
Oh, crap. How many people did you bring here, Nadine?
She does have an entire army.
Yeah, but I'm a one-man fucking army.
For Sam's sake.
So suck it, bitch.
Whoa, okay. Guards a little strong.
Yeah. Fuck that. Go. Oh, there we go. Hell yeah. I did a thing. Nope. Okay. Yeah, I guess it doesn't matter if I go all the way down or not.
Look,
you can climb up there. Oh, yeah, but it's too high. Even for a boost.
Then let's look around.
Something on here. Oh. What's that?
Nate. Hey, I see some boxes and supplies up there.
Shut up, I know that already. Come on, go, bitch!
Look out below! Come to Papa. After you.
Aww. She fucking, did you just fucking go through the wall? Seriously, I think she just fucking went through the wall. Tell me you guys fucking saw that.
I just busted your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you.
God damn. You're a slut. Oh, shit. Shit!
No.
Okay.
That wasn't too bad.
No, it wasn't.
You okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. A little hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Why are you swimming so fucking slow? There we go. Better. Oh, where the fuck am I going? This way? There we go. Shit, shit, shit.
Come on, let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you.
What? What? How do you, like, get up and walk just to fall back into the water? What the fuck? Lighting is here. This fucking place is horrible. Aha! Found it!
Do you think the colonists flooded this place?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
But you don't think it's that?
I just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one. Exactly. Oh, what's this?
Hey! I'll take that. I have seen where you are mustering your soldiers to attack me as a fellow pirate. As a friend prior to our years in Libertaria, I implore you, heed these words. I know not who sowed the seeds of our current disorder, but I am certain. If the civil war continues, everything we have spent our lives working toward shall come to ruin. History will remember us not as pioneers, but fools. We must put a stop to this conflict. Together we should join together. Should we join forces, we shall have the strongest alliance on the island. The other founders will either join us or fall to our superior might. If you agree, light a candle in your study this evening, and I shall take this I can't fucking speak or read for some reason. Take that as a sign you have come to your senses. If not, remember both Want and England have made attempts on my life and failed. Founder Condon. Yeah, forgive me. I can't fucking read today, apparently.
Jesus. Not all Lord of the Flies in here.
No kidding.
This thing is cool. Can I fucking take it? No? Okay.
Cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah, improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not.
I think that means they're fake. Let's go.
Ooh, nice water feature. Time for another swim, I guess. Whoa!
No!
Stronger than it looks.
Hey, Nate. Over there. That looks like an exit.
Over where?
Right you are.
Should find a way to fucking get up there.
No, it's too strong.
Will you fucking get up there?
I have to find another way to the other side.
Nothing's ever simple in this game. Let's see. Can I climb on the statue? No, okay. Can I climb up here? Nope. Oh! Shit, my fucking thing came out. Hey, bitch, why don't you fucking do something and don't stand there?
That looks like a path up here. Ah, it's just a little too high.
Yeah, thanks. You're so useful. Let's see. The fuck am I supposed to go? No, they both lead into the same room. Why don't you actually fucking do something, bitch? You're being a useless piece of shit. Ugh. Get to that side if I do this right. Oh, yes! Oh, fucking knew it, yes. Damn it. Hey, bitch, you wanna come over here and help me out? Yeah, get your fucking ass over here! A useless fucking piece of shit. No, damn it!
I'll weigh it down for you.
Great.
Yeah, weigh it down for me, you fucking fat ass.
Okay.
You're welcome.
Thank you. You make a great counterweight. I mean...
Okay, I'll choose to take that as a compliment.
Water.
Okay, it's just water.
I made it. I'll find a way up for you.
Or you can find your own way up without being a useless bitch.
This should work. Alright, stand clear! Here you go!
Okay, great.
Move this out of the way.
Yep.
Come on, lift with your fucking legs!
Okay. Hey, look. Thomas II's sigil.
So we're in his mansion.
Second in command. Going up the pirate hierarchy. Hmm.
Interesting.
Good lord.
Looks like we found the park.
Looks like we're a little late.
Everyone's dead.
Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my god.
What?
It's them. Elena, these other pirate captains have founded Libertad. What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say... bad drinks?
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of...
Wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Yeah, not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas, too.
What do you bet? Thomas II? Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates. And they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's incredible.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
Let's go, bitch. Ooh.
There. For posterity.
Slut bag.
Hey, up here. Slowly.
Yeah, I don't do slow.
Be careful.
Damn it!
I'm okay!
Yeah, I should have done slow.
I'll meet you up top.
Leave a babe. Oh shit.
Hey.
Hi.
Yeah, I made it to the top at the same time you did. I started from lower. Suck it, bitch!
Nate? That shoreline truck is still there.
Yeah, I see it. Keep your eyes peeled, huh? And we are officially inside Henry Avery's house.
Hmm. Lighting sure fucking sucks.
Word of the day, ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he like his right-hand man?
Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
This sounds like my first job.
What, the producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
Did you wear one of those hats?
The point is, my boss was a paranoid psycho.
He was the manager at a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
The fuck is a Macho Nacho? What the fuck is that?
Look, Shoreline barricaded the front door.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went.
Hello.
So, where are the Shoreline guys?
I know, right? I expected to see someone by now.
Well, like lying in wait for us or something.
Pirate ghosts. More footprints.
I realize people like lie in wait for us to fucking ambush us and slaughter us.
Bingo.
You're a slut. Bingo what? What? Something in here. I'm confused.
Hey.
I don't know where the fuck you are. I was over there already, what? I was over there. Did you have to wait for you for some reason?
Footprints go through this door. Blocked from the other side.
Why bother barricading their path unless...
They found something. All right, help me push this open.
Yeah.
Push, bitch! Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm gonna end here. I don't feel like dealing with that right now, but I'll see you guys next episode. Goodbye!